a trap.
To keep his opponent off balance.
Kick right to the back of the leg. Oh my God, and DDT! Spiked him. Carefully placed stomp to the arm. Uh-oh, second rope. Nobody hold on that. Hooked up. Great power. And he can do it here. Kick out there.
A little closer to getting the pinfall there, but this is still anybody's fight.
Outside the ring now. He has no need to rush.
And of course, kendo sticks are always under the ring in the event of any rogue ninja attacks.
Oh, kendo stick wrapped around the head. Oh, just one right after the other. Can't be stopped. He's absorbed some damage already. He's rummaging for some sort of equalizer underneath the ring.
Oh boy, it's a baseball bat. Hoping to end this match with one big swing.
DDT.
back into the ring, back to the action. Okay, he's re-entering the ring.
Okay, consider that a harsh lesson.
Able to reverse. Backbreaker. He's on his heels a bit now.
In order to succeed in an extreme rules match, you have to be willing to sacrifice your body a bit, guys.